Oh, there we go. Yeah, it was just, the reason I was getting awkward there in my commentaries because I was thinking about the recording and how it hadn't split yet. And then it finally split right when I was thinking about it. Region changed to Henbane River. Why wasn't it Henbane River already? That's where we were. Oh, well. Oh, shit, is that a moose? Skunk discovered. Well, it was a moose. Oh, my lord. Okay, he's dead. We've got one freaking... Oh, no, I think I switched back to normal rounds. All right, where did that hunter go? Okay, I think the hunter burned alive because they're no longer here, but there's one up here. Oh no, right here she is. What the hell? No way am I letting that happen. Excuse me, I would like to buy shit from you. Thank you. Excel. Weapons. No. Items. Okay, we had shotgun slugs loaded there. Why is there a singular burnt tree over here? Oh, this is like one of those photographer images right here. You got the mountains, and in between the live trees, you just have a single dead tree. And it's just like, oh, millions of dollars. This right here explains life perfectly. Henbane River changed. Shit, I could have shot that one, but I was taking a drink of my blue shit. Excuse me. I would like you to die.
I saw the sign. And opened up my eyes.
Did the birds count? I don't want to even try to waste a freaking shell on that. Sinner. I don't recognize this location. I missed? Come on, Peaches, get out of the fire. That I have caused. I mean, we still have stuff to do here in this territory, I know that. Especially if the... I think after this I'm going to go look for any missed collectibles. So that we can catch up on all that stuff, and we can kind of clean up on all of the two territories, and we can finally move into Jacob's territory. I mean, I'm wide awake at the moment, so...
You ain't a Peggy.
We could finally be looking at a good, sizable session here. I've still got exactly 10 episodes left to upload. That's 61... Or I think it's 51 through 60 episodes I have to upload at the moment. I could upload this at any point. I'll probably do it tonight at some point, and hopefully then I'll have these episodes ready to go up after. Holy shit, you can see your feet for the first time in ever. Alright, we gotta locate the animals. The fucking animals. Okay. Enough with the profanity. Watch your profanity. Trying to travel like off roads, but we're having a bit of an issue finding animals now. No worries. We will find the animal in due time. These trees up here look perfect for animal activity.
You know, like criminal activity.
See, I thought I was being clever. In that, in the ambience. Holy, what is the hell of the music? Where is that coming from? It's coming from this direction. Okay. Alright, it's getting a bit spooky. I don't know how I feel about going inside of a dark forest. Why is there no woodpeckers? That sounds like an animal that you'd think you'd find out here. Where the hell are all the animals? What the hell, man? I'm back on a freaking road. That's great. Oh, there's an animal. What is it? Looks like a bison. Why can't I load slug incendiary? That'd be funny. Just some dude sitting on his jet ski down there. I just felt a frame drop there. I think that's the first time I felt a frame drop. God, I love the vaulting in this game. It's so much better and so much more smooth than any of the other ones. I love how you just attach yourself to it and it feels so good. Okay, I want to make sure we're not traveling into Jacob's territory. We are not, but I am directly traveling to a prepper stash, so we might as well go to the prepper stash since we're on our way there. Hopefully find some animals on the way. Burn, you bitch! I thought I shot peaches there for a minute because the symbol was right there. I don't know if the other one died. There's still a red marker. What are all the mooses? The hell? In the water, Peaches, in the water! Are you okay, Peaches? Here, let me rub my hand over your burnt skin. Holy hell. That was not good. That was funny. I guess that's what moose do. Or what meese do. That's a different colored moose, it looks like. There's a skunk. That should be an easy one to take down. Now, I've only got 3 shells left. So hopefully, we've got to be close. Yeah, I've really got to teach myself how to use some of these different guns and special things. Like, we got incendiary weapons or ammo and stuff now, and slugs and shit. Didn't have that before. The only special ammo you got in the other Far Cry games was special arrows, and even then I never used those, despite how cool they were. Why? No, 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 no. Hey, Peaches. Peaches. Peaches, you come. Come! There's always a squad of cultists taking wolves from Howling Cave. They've got a lot of good gear in there. I think someone ought to get the jump on them and steal it. Live event rewards available before I even shot the damn thing. It's like it knew. You dumbass. Alright. Yeah, look at this. Go to General Store and access your reward. So did we actually freaking get... Oh, it actually keeps track, so we've got 21 of 20 at the moment. Why did it only just now register? Well, let's do this, and then once we go to a store, I'll see if it's actually a whole new gun, or if it's just a skin. Why are you scary looking? That one doesn't want to fight. What is that? It's a moose without its horns, though. It's antlers or whatever. Is that such a thing? Is it like our female ones? I guess do they have horns? I don't know. I don't know anything about meese. You know, we're gonna have some Canadians coming up in here and telling me it's not meese. And schooling me on moose. On moosin. What the hell is that? An antelope? Well, you only live as many times you have respawns. I saw my opportunity to put both of them down with a single headshot. Got some climbing. I like how Peaches is following me on the surface. What the hell? Wait, what? We're done already? I thought we had to climb all the way up. Okay. I guess they put a helicopter in here for this. A really weird place for a helicopter, but. Well, we can actually take this straight too. A general store. At the general store! I guess we'll fly it over to that marina. It's a little awkward. not the best place for a helicopter? Okay. That way. Alright, where's the general store? Here it is. Alright, let's see. And also, I need my rocket launcher back anyways. In fact, we'll get that back first. There we go. Neat. As much as I like the big cat skin, because this is the only thing I would use in like co-op, because cats, but honestly, since we cannot visually see any of these differences, so I think we're gonna buy this, because why not, so that I can actually see the color in play. Oh my god, it actually is a whole different gun. It's not just a skin. No freaking way. Oh shit, put it in the wrong area. Yeah, so you can give it Toxic Vengeance and all these other skins. Even pink. Dragon Fruit. Yeah, okay, so they actually did just make it an entirely separate gun. Well, we gotta equip it, because so that we can actually see what we just worked for. Just post that as event reward. And as for here, clothing. Let's see, outfit, let's see. Right here, this. Yeah, that mask honestly doesn't look too bad. I'm not sure I like the gold, but we gotta save up and buy one of these. I think that's what I'll save up for. Because we haven't changed our thing at all. Well, here we go, guys. Flamethrower. This is the one we just worked for. Not bad. I didn't know it was a whole new gun. It totally is. Wow, we get to collect guns in this game. I wonder if it's statistically different. Wow, the flame effects look far better than I remember. Then again, I never used this weapon in the other game, so you never know. Alright, I gotta see. Is this statistically different, or what? We should buy this. Okay, whatever, fuck it. It is not statistically different. It's adorned with stolen gold, this weapon is an intimidating display of wealth. Yeah, I like. I really do like. Not bad. Cool event. Hopefully, well, I guess I'm going to be doing those then. For those, if it's for that kind of stuff. Okay, let's get our rifle back. Take a look at our new... Yeah, there we go. Now he can actually visually see the difference. I was walking down the hallway! What do we have left to do in her territory? Two missions yet. What are the two missions? Oh god. I'm starting to get worried that we missed something. Like it's because Virgil died or something. Seeing anything. There's just a few areas we never explored. I doubt there would be a mission hidden in there. And again, you never know. I guess we ought to go back and get some collectibles. Let me check Faith's territory first, thoroughly, here. Since that's the territory we're in. So far, it looks like in Faith's territory, we have collected everything. There's seemingly nothing here when it comes to collectibles. Oh, wait, right here. There is a lighter. A Vietnam lighter. Thankfully, it's just down the road. But I'm not seeing anything else. Okay, let's go grab it. Unfortunately, they don't give us a vehicle place here, so we'll just go for a helicopter. That's what we'll have to settle for. What the hell is this? I don't remember getting... Oh, it's a... Yeah, okay, it's... I didn't get it. Sometimes it looks like you own it, but when you don't... But maybe they should, like, gray him out a little bit. Okay, let's go. Sorry, Peaches, you gotta run. I guess we can use the helicopter just to go to each of the collectible locations. This might be a little tedious, but it'll be far faster than going by foot or in a vehicle. Just to grab some collectibles that we missed. It's underground. There's a thing here? I thought we explored this place. Yeah, I thought I remember this. But, oh, clearly I didn't look everywhere. So if I would have been exploring a little bit more, I would have not missed this for sure. Seven of 12 lighters. What's wrong, Peaches? Alright, now back onto the map. If we ignore all that, we come over here. Now that is Jacob's territory. Fuck that. Now we come down to John's territory. We come down to Johnson. Looks like the first collectible we missed was this lighter down here. So that seems to be the closest. Excuse me. We get to go back to Holland Valley. Oh boy. Gee willikers. Oh shit, I wasn't watching. What to talk about? Not much. When it comes to Breaking Bad, we never returned that person and I never returned to watching it. Not surprising. As for me, though, I've only got a few episodes left of season 5, so I'm literally almost done with the show. Not sure what I'm going to go on to next. Maybe rewatch Breaking Bad again. It's just that good of a show. You know, when I was younger, and we're talking back in the Grand Theft Auto days, like San Andreas and Vice City. You know, like for specifically like Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, I'd use cheats a lot to spawn in things like attack helicopters and stuff. And all I would do is I would fly around, just like this, for 3-4 hours straight and just do nothing but fire off the missiles and rockets randomly. Just to act like I'm blowing shit up when you really weren't. I don't know why, but for some reason, I just liked doing that kind of stuff. I guess some of it's still in here, because I always shoot my machine guns on here, you know, when I'm flopping around. I guess it just carries over. Oh, remember that place? Yeah, that's where I tried to use the SA-50, but it failed because the plane came in. Yeah, I think planes are a little bit too frequent. Not maybe not enemy planes, because I don't ever remember getting attacked all that often from enemy planes. Sometimes, yeah. But when it comes down to it, I think it's the friendly planes that are too frequent. Okay, here we are. Region changed. Holland Valley. I guess we never drove down this way in a vehicle. We came down the river in our boat. That might be why this place wasn't explored thoroughly. It's a burnt down house. That's great.
I'm only drinking bottled water from now on.
This person is digging up a grave. So long in a literal prison, you'd think American life would feel differently. Only thing I brought back from Nam was a goddamn lighter. Can't stand the sight of it. Maybe can do one last thing before I go. Well, I've taken it now for you, buddy. For the perk magazine. For some reason, I thought that looked like a sports car. Okay, now, I think the only other thing we missed here was a comic book, right? Yeah, right here. So, in terms of what we missed, we honestly didn't miss that much, which is surprising. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, you notice how none of the people are giving us information on anything anymore, like, you know, locations of outposts or stashes, and I think that's because we've pretty much already talked to so many people that we have the locations for everything now, even in Jacob's territory. So yeah, I guess we were on top of that. Lighting went all awkward. Unfortunately, can't strafe very well. Well, I guess you can like this. It's kind of awkward, though. Well, that's where I tried landing my plane and fucked everything up. To the crop circle. Oh shit, I should have explored this. I feel like we explored this, but I guess we didn't explore the barn itself. And if we did, I didn't go up. No, I feel like I would have gone up if we explored here. Bradbury's key. Mars comic. Boy, it's going to be interesting when the DLC comes out for this. I cannot wait to see what the hell they do. Oh, there's locations and stuff in here. I can't see what they're going to do. I can't wait to see what they're going to actually do with, like, aliens. Oh. What? Yeah, it's not going to actually show me one because we got all of them. But what the hell is that? Either that was that old man's cry, or that was a goat? I guess it was a sheep. Here's what the key's used for. A perk. Perk and a whole bunch of shit. Poor guy. Alright, now, is that everything? I just want to quickly run. Yeah, it looks like everything. This is Ray Ray at the Pumpkin Farm! Okay. Don't look like they put any collectibles on there. Yeah, it looks like we did everything. That's Faith's region there, actually, still. That's Jacob's. Well, since this isn't Faith's region, I guess that would be considered... The Prepper Stash would be considered part of it. Well, one thing I forgot to do, or forgot to see, was if Prepper Stashes count towards the overall progress. So if we're at 41 of 43 missions, then we'll see if this makes that 42 out of 43. I would doubt it, because I don't think these are missions. I was just thinking that since the sheriff is there, that would make sense that maybe he would have a mission for us at some point later. I don't know. We'd have to come back and do it for him. That's the only thing I can think of. But what about the cheeseburger collectible? Because we didn't get anything on that. Although maybe in order to buy the collectible map, you have to actually get the mission first. That's a possibility. So we've barely found any of those cheeseburger things, so I can only imagine that we've missed a ton of them. So there might be more backtracking here in the future. All depending. God, we've come a long way in this game. I'm remembering back, and it was only like a week ago. I'm just remembering back to the stuff we were doing back at the beginning of the game. It feels like so long ago, and really it wasn't. That means the game's had an impact on you. The game doesn't feel nostalgic to me really all that much yet. Like Subnautica had such an impact on me that it actually feels nostalgic to think about it. And that's a good thing. This game, not yet. Then again, none of the other Far Cry games did either. I think the only reason Subnautica did was because of how unique the game actually is. And the experience I had while playing it was just mind-bogglingly amazing and terrifying. I remember that place. And right there, that's Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm. And that's where we got attacked by... Or one of these areas over here is where I got attacked by the frickin' killer turkeys. Ray Ray at the Pumpkin Farm. Whoops. See, I knew I wasn't going to kill the people in that vehicle. Shit. Because the convergence here on the guns is very poor. So I could fire right over them. You can see the optimal range is like right about there. Alright, we're almost there. So this is the last thing in Faith's territory, I guess, unless there's... I mean, other than the two missions, if this counts as a mission, then I guess I'll have to go and look and see if there's a prepper stash we missed or something. Otherwise, it's finally time we get to move on to Jacob's territory. Not the safest place to land a helicopter. My bunker's compromised. Some asshat drove a fucking dredge into it. I tried to get it loose, but every time I touch the controls, it digs a deeper hole. Last thing I need